either man very far, though Undertaker was able to hit a shot on Brock over the top rope to get back into the match. The two had smashed each other with huge punches and knees, yet neither seemed to feel the effects. The WWE Universe wanted to see which Titan would blink first here.
Thank you.
Brock had Undertaker against the ropes here and was ready to start putting it on immediately, but ran into Undertaker's boot. The Phenom would need to stay alert and push the action if he was going to conquer the Beast. Supernatural resiliency, able to kick out of the F5 when it certainly seemed to many that he was finished. Undertaker was struggling in there with Brock, but wasn't out yet. Surely he'd be able to get back into this match and continue his WrestleMania domination. Brock's face is the picture of frustration here, but it seems misplaced when he's got firm control of this match. The big question right now is, what can Undertaker do to get back into the match? How can he keep the streak alive? Undertaker gave everyone one last moment of hope as he elbowed free from Brock's F5 attempt. But a match that had seen Lesnar thwart Undertaker at...